Deborah Newell wanted a romance and found him.
He was the total package. A doctor, very intelligent, family man.
Deborah was in her 50s, and she was looking. Each potential mate carefully vetted by her watchful daughters.
Me and my sister could go over the top sometimes. Just very protective over my mom.
I had always done everything for my children, so I felt like it was me time.
He's just back from a year in Iraq, where he's volunteered with Doctors Without Borders.
Dr. John Meehan is charming.
He swept me off my feet. I fell in love.
I just told her it looks fishy. She told me I needed to mind my own business.
They had been dating 2 months when she went to Vegas on business.
We went to a courthouse and just got married before a judge.
Like that?
Just like that.
Married. And their secret.
I knew my family would be not very happy with me.
Who was this man who'd stolen Deborah's heart?
I had lots of suspicions.
And that's when she and her sister decided to do some snooping. An investigation that would lead halfway across the country.
He's very, very dangerous. You need to talk to your mother. You need to have her call me.
He might be a killer. She has to get out of this.
I went into hiding.
He looked me right in the eyes.
I've never heard anybody else scream like that before.
Tara showed us the spot where she looked death in the eye and struck back.
I believe Tara saved my life, saved many other victims.
Charming, intelligent.
He was a nightmare to everybody.